There is a lot of activity going on today. Today we are getting a new outdoor learning lab. This is a partnership between Real School Gardens and Hilton Worldwide and Lynbrook Elementary School. And we are coming together to create an outdoor learning lab for our students. We are going to have a new compost bin put in, a rain barrel is going to be put in here today. We're getting some different learning stations. We're getting a weather station. We're getting an earth science erosion station. We're getting raised beds for planting edible gardens. We are getting two different outdoor classroom areas where kids can sit. And there's a whiteboard for the teacher to draw things and write things and label things. So it's really, truly a complete classroom, but outside, incorporating outdoor learning. The majority of our families live in two apartment complexes, which are across the street from the school. So their access to outdoor spaces and outdoor learning are very limited. So many of our children are second language learners. Over 80% of our children are second language learners. Having experiences to attach language to is so important. So these experiences are really gonna help these kids with their language skills and understanding very difficult science concepts.
We would not be able to do this alone unless we had a corporate sponsor like Hilton. Partnerships like that with Hilton and Real School Gardens really helps bring a school community together. I think this is very important because school is a home for our community. And what could be better for a home than to have a garden where we can learn together, where we can grow things together, where we can continue to be a community.
I love Lynbrook!